Hey guys, welcome to my video. So in this video session, we'll learn to set a face when it's exposed to light with a different angle. So there are some few clicks. You can see the light reflections on the face. So to start the session, first draw a face of a human. Once the face has been drawn, we'll expose it to a light with a different angle. So we'll start one by one. So now we have completed the face. So when the light has been reflected from the top, so how do you do a set on a face? Yeah, so you see how does it look like when the light is reflected from the top. So we'll find another picture when the light has been suited at a different angle. So I've been drawing each time a different face of the same human being. So by now you can learn how to draw a face, the symmetry of the face. So this time the light has been projected from the right bottom. So you see how to do a set. The light has been reflected from the bottom right. So there are minor differences from each angle. So you need to be very careful. So that's it. So let us draw another picture. So just now we have completed the picture. Now you see, the light has been reflected from the bottom of the face. So need to be very careful when you're setting it. So now we have completed. Now I'll draw another picture. The light will be projected from another angle. From the left bottom, so we'll do the set accordingly. So now it's completed. Now you see the difference from the other picture. So now let's start another picture. Let's complete the face first. Face is completed. this time you can project the light from the right top corner. Now this time we'll project the light from two different angles, that is from the left and right side of the face. So this time we'll see a little bit of difference in the setting. You have to be very careful that the light is from the left and right side as well. So the setting will be done in the center only. Right bottom, the extreme bottom of the face, that is from the left bottom corner, and that is from the right top corner. So that is it for now, and thanks for watching it patiently. We'll meet you next time with another video.